A deadly crash kills one person. Police sent out the notice on Twitter just before 2 this morning. They say one person died at the crash site just off I-25 and Lincoln. 3 other people were taken to the hospital and are expected to recover from their injuries. No word yet on the cause of the crash.